Million Dollar Catch, Wednesday 7:30 before 2 months, 2 million. Exclusive to Fox 8.
We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. No, you're not seeing things. Matt Hardy has been reinstated by our general manager, Theodore Long, and is going one-on-one against Drew McIntyre. I know it's a match many in the WWE Universe thought perhaps we'd never see, but Hardy's back.
This rivalry has been brewing and boiling, and finally now...
McIntyre billed as a future world champion by Mr. McMahon time and time again. Mr. McMahon has come to McIntyre's aid. Remember, Mr. McMahon expunged a loss.
Can you say Mr. McMahon's name more in one sentence?
I'm not allowed to say anything else. You have to say his full name.
It's like Beetlejuice. Say his name three times, he's bound to show up.
Well, he expunged a loss. Matt Hardy beat Drew McIntyre. And all of a sudden, it's like it never happened. It could happen here tonight, but doesn't look likely as McIntyre goes for another cover.
Todd, notice that Drew McIntyre is now focusing the attack on Matt Hardy's skull, his head and neck that was previously injured by Drew McIntyre.
He was injured when McIntyre threw Hardy head first into the steel ring steps and then stomped on Hardy's skull. Just shows you the drive and determination that Hardy's even competing tonight. And now it's Hardy going for the cover and a near fall. I think Hardy would be content if this match lasted all night long. Just keep beating away and beating away. Side effect, Hardy for the win.
And notice that Matt Hardy's equilibrium, his gait is evidently off. Things are probably just swirling around. Matt Hardy could be dizzy right now, but all he knows is that Matt Hardy wants revenge on Drew McIntyre.
There's a big boot from McIntyre. Is this it?
Go. Notice how Drew McIntyre clutches the wrist. It makes it even more difficult to kick out. Don't get frustrated, Drew. Come on.
I think it's past the point of getting frustrated. It's how can Drew McIntyre contain the amount of frustration that's flowing through his veins right now. He wants to end it here. Again to the skull. Hardy clutches in pain. Can he kick out again? Yes. How? I don't know.
Stay down, Matt. I mean, when is enough enough? I get it. You're brave. You're gallant. You're valiant. I understand. But come on.
Hardy's motto is that he will not die. He will not go away. Living up to his reputation tonight. McIntyre thinking perhaps his future shot, DDT. Launches McIntyre over the top rope.
This is the opportunity that Matt Hardy needs. You can sense it's a disturbing feeling. You know that Matt Hardy is not in a good way. You can just see that Matt Hardy's injured.
Well, Hardy, you could tell, was not going to even try for a count out.
Oh!
Spine first goes Hardy.
Well, Drew had no choice. It was either that or a DDT on the floor.
This back and forth brutal contest continues here. How much more physical can it get?
Scotsman has that look in his eye.
Oh, we've seen, oh no, we've seen this. Oh! Hardy waited to the last possible moment, caught McIntyre by surprise, and now going for a win when it all seemed lost just moments ago.
Oh, man, can we look at that again? Look at Matt Hardy. Really no choice. Drew McIntyre is about to stomp Matt Hardy's skull. And watch, ooh, the back and Drew McIntyre's head bouncing off the steel.
Meanwhile, that's exactly what just happened to Matt Hardy, a cover.
Hey, listen,
I don't know if I've ever seen any this type of determination from two athletes.
I was going to say what you want about both of these superstars, but you cannot deny the resiliency. Everyone is focused on the Money in the Bank ladder match, and it's going to take performances like this to get noticed.
Will either one of these superstars even make it to the Money in the Bank ladder match?
What?
And now a twist of fate out of nowhere.
No.
Has Hardy beat McIntyre? Yes, he has.
Here is your winner, Finn Hardy.
It is vindication. It is liberation. Matt Hardy has defeated Drew McIntyre.
If you want to learn all about the drive and determination that Matt Hardy possesses, hit rewind and play, because this was amazing.
Matt Hardy saves himself, and then Drew McIntyre seemed to have the match in hand, but Matt Hardy denying destiny and twisting fate. Matt Hardy is victorious, but I promise you, Drew McIntyre will not go quietly into that endless night.
Hardy wanted revenge, he wanted retribution, he wanted a victory, and he got all three tonight.
Drew, I'm sorry you didn't win your match, player. Unfortunately, I've got some bad news for you. I was doing some research, and it looks like somebody's visa has expired. Technically, somebody is in this country illegally right now. So, security, do me a favor, players. Send Mr. McIntyre back to Scotland.
A visa allows a foreign citizen to stay in the country, usually up to 90 days.
Well, it's the end of the American dream for Drew McIntyre. Matt, you're always talking about this being a land of laws and rules. Fill us in.
I just told you that's what a visa is. And if Teddy Long is saying that Drew McIntyre's visa has expired, then...
It's time for McIntyre to go back to Scotland. How are you feeling?
Husky Harris is over 300 pounds and crashing down on me, but whatever. It's not about me, it's about Cody Rhodes.
I'm going to scoot away from you, but that's okay.
I see what you're doing. You're trying to get a look at my naturally sculpted facial features. Natural. Everything from these eyebrows to this jawline, it's natural. I mean, you can behold, look at me, uncovered.